Hello, Arthur.
Play voice, Kevin.
Herr Morgan.
Herr Strauss.
How are you enjoying yourself here?
Well enough, I guess. And you?
Well, it turns out the pursuit of freedom is not a cheap business. Not for us, and not for some of the locals.
Sharking already.
I prefer to call it banking.
You ain't the one handing out the beatings.
No, but I am the one feeding the women and children in the camp. What choice do we have, Mr. Morgan?
I don't know. Well, come on then. Tell me who.
Here's the list. Refinery worker turned hunter by the name of Vinton Holmes. You'll find him up in the hills north of Strawberry. Ah, an apprentice undertaker. This one working in Rose. His name was Gwen Hughes.
And how many of them do you think will be able to pay?
With enough encouragement, both of them.
Come on now, boy.
Please, friend. Mother!
go. Hey there.
Hello.
Look at you, long streak of piss.
Move along now. You ain't supposed to be around here.
Yep.
Wynn Holmes?
I didn't expect to run into no one out here.
Funny how far a man's debts will follow him. You got some money for me, boy? I seen your name in our ledger.
You're with the German? Look, I got it for you. It's just, I don't got it yet. It's up in them hills.
You panning for
it? Hunting it. I tracked this cougar. It's rare. Lily-white coat. The pelt will more than cover what I owe.
If I'm skinning anything, I'm skinning you, boy.
Now, please, I'm out of work. It's the only way you'll get paid, and all the hard work's already done.
Fine. Move.
We'll, need our horses. It's, quite a trip.
Yeah. Hey, boy. All right, drive, boy. Let's get where we're going. Drive!
Okay, follow me.
Drive!
I'm driving.
Make me come out here, make me chase all over this goddamn mountain.
Hey, you knew it was a risk.
I didn't know nothing. Your name is all I knew.
Well, the German-speaking fella then, Mr. Strauss, he knew my work situation was precarious, that this whole thing was a risky venture.
Wait, risky? I'm at risk now? Are you threatening me, Wynton Holmes?
I ain't. No, certainly not. Sir, I'm merely stating a man without a job, with limited prospects, at those rates, repayment was by no means guaranteed. I said I'd do my best, and I did.
You're continuing to annoy me.
We're going right here, up the stream.
Hey, how about this then? I guarantee repayment. Because I'm gonna get that money out of you. I gotta squeeze you like a lemon. It's coming out.
Yeah, of course. We're on to it now, okay? To it now. The cash is in that cougar, mister. Sure as pumpkins ain't cauliflowers, the cash is in that cougar.
It better be, or I'll turn you into a goddamn cauliflower.
Up here. We ain't too far now. What I know about cats, this one's rare as hen's teeth. I mean, you ever seen an alabaster wildcat?
Big thing about cougars is they see you, not the other way around.
That may be, but you'd see this one. I've been hunting with my pa. Shot all kinds of cats. Never one like this. In another life, I'd have sought my fortune outdoors. Not in the hot, stinking belly of a tar pit.
I ain't interested in your regrets or your life story, Mr. Holmes. Just your damn money. Drive.
This is it. Her den. We should leave the horses. Whoa, there.
All right. Show me.
You'll see her soon. Quiet now. Won't be able to miss her shining in the dark. You hear that? There's a cougar in here. And I bet she's white as virgin cotton. The tunnel diverges up here. I'll take the left, you go right, and we'll see if we don't converge down a ways. And look out for...
Yeah, yeah. Mess around with me, boy. There's a corpse down here, an old one. How much does this cougar eat? Another body! She got it. Crap. Bam. Dead deader. Around with me, boy. She got it. Crap. Bam. Dead, dead. out of here, horse. Your man ain't coming. Easy, easy.
What's it to be? Okay.
What? Thank you.
Do you like an issue?
I'll take a paper, please.
See ya.
Howdy to ya. Was you trying to make a name for yourself or something? Good for you, bad for the bounty hunters. All right, let's get those sins washed away. Hey, you get out of there. That ain't for you.
Relax, my friend. Never mind. Thank you. Really. Hey there.
Good day, kind sir.
Hello.
Enjoy our fair town in peace and be nice. Be nice.
Good morning, mister.
Welcome to our fair city. Citizens, enjoy yourselves. Visitors, amuse yourselves.
Just arrived?
We are a simple mountain town.
I need a wash. Got a bath.
All right, head on over when you're ready.
Kinder America.
How about some assistance?
Yeah, okay. Sure.
Great. Now just sit back and relax. You'll be clean as a whistle. Hope I'm not scrubbing too hard.
So, how are you doing?
I'm good, thank you.
You must get some bad men in here.
That don't surprise me at all.
Gotta take a break sometime. Life's too short.
Oh, I'm sure. You seem so tense, darling. You should really relax.
All right, I think that should do it.
I sure hope I see you again.
Need a place to stay while you're in town? We got rooms, if the hotel's full.
Greetings, amigo.
Keep it moving.
in hell. Yeah!
Vampires and sand in the names, they're saying. Real sign.
Howdy.
Transport, sir.
Can I get a ride?
Where can these old wheels get you to?
Had about enough of you. I need to go to Valentine.
That's just a hop, skip, and a jump. Let's go.
Your eyes. We're here.
Thanks, mister. You helped me out. How you been?
Hey, hey! Let's talk about Arthur. Arthur, come lend a hand here.
Go ahead and call your mama for all I care.
Take it easy. I got lumbago.
Should have thought about that earlier.
Just shut up. You don't know me.
That was being a real terror.
You could have stepped in.
You want to dust up? You got it.
Just wait till you're up.
I'll plug you.
All right. Care if you need me.
No,
this shit ain't right.
None of that.
Who's talking now, huh?
No!
What are you waiting for?
Get away from me, please!
Boy.
Oh, Jesus Christ!
Fraught.
Ma'am?
Thank you.
Hey. Hello.
Everything's blurry.
Good work, pal.
Manners, not your thing? What's the matter with you? All right. I didn't want to start nothing anyway.
Good to see you again.
Give me another drink. Quick! Before I shit right here in the bar.
No, right.
That's how it was.
Welcome back, sir.
Back in the day, you know.
You hear about that ruckus over at the hotel? Someone brought some new girls into town. Caused quite a stir.
How's it going, tough guy?
You didn't care. You know why? Because real men don't care where other men turn. That's just a fact. The other side of it is, if you do care, you ain't no man at all. Annoying ladies, all you. You ain't men. No, I fought 50 inches. You lot whine if a bear comes in your yard. If a bear comes in my yard, I eat him.
Hello.
I ate an Indian once. Once ate a priest as well.
I ain't feeling
I was a heathen, so I showed him how much heathen I was. Grilled the old bastard right.
We ain't want no more of your trouble.
He'd bet his own.
Grab a chair.
I'm good. Don't know how much more I can afford of this.
Gonna need a stronger drink next round.
Quit pussyfooting and play.
See what you're made of. I'll raise.
Well, that don't worry me none.
Oh. For shit's sake.
Lady Luck is my lover tonight. On a roll now. Let's go. Well, I guess you weren't there.
Don't work right.
No.
Call.
Check, I think.
I reckon that's enough.
Howdy, partners.
Shit.
You all on your lonesome?
Nah, thanks.
All right, but if you change your mind.
There's me. Uh-huh. Heh. Looking good.
I remember that no good son of a bitch.
Yep.
Thank you. Thank you.
I'll pass.
You in need of a woman's touch?
I'll check.
Don't you bother yourself. It's no matter.
No.
I'll do you better.
Boring.
This is... God, noise.
that's a good one.
There should be a law against whatever you need.
This is bullshit.
Ain't you never played this before?
Well, I'm full of tech.
Pockets are light. I could use these winnings.
Hey, mister.
I always tell myself I'm unlucky, but maybe I'm just not very good.
I'll raise.
Sure.
Don't you just brighten up a girl's day.
This is starting to get dull.
Hell, you ain't playing at all.
Things are looking okay. Yes. At last.
Hell with my bad luck.
Why don't you stop window shopping and come inside?
My limbs don't work right.
Well, it's something.
Oh, this ain't good.
I've had about enough of losing.
Man, you annoyed somebody. This is meant to be fun.
Just this for me.
Yeah, sure.
I'm in.
I'ma see you.
Raise?
That's a damn bluff.
How you doing? Oh, I can't complain. Hey, that's good to hear.
Let's see how this lands.
Oh, easy there, partner.
Count me in.
I'll check.
I know. It ain't too exciting.
Come on, make a real move.
I'll see that.
Well, la-dee-da, ain't you special?
I'll call.
Don't go crying now.
Well, I got nothing. Woo. Oh, no, shit.
That's a good one.
I got a bum hand. Woo-hoo! You gotta be kidding me.
Hell yeah.
Already?
Get gone then.
Serge,
you know, the defense.
Hello there.
You ain't man. Not it.
Yeah.
in a while.
Evening to you.
Hello there.
Gentlemen. Enjoying yourself, go play around over there.
We got enough problems here without you causing more.
Ah, then.
Hello.
Expected.
Thanks for the ride, partner.